What's going on, guys? You just got back here. We're gonna play some more Destiny 2. So I finished some of the core missions of the story on IO. I'm still leveling up to 15 until we do like the other last 5 story missions. So I'm gonna live stream that whole 5 missions, and I might end the stream again just like yesterday, where I'll end the stream and then we're gonna. We'll just go ahead and we'll start it off. I'm gonna unmute my friend real quick, and yeah, we're gonna join him. I need to level up, so yeah, let me unmute my friend real quick. Okay, you're back, big boy. Okay, say hello to the stream if you can. I don't give a fuck. I know Michael's gonna watch later. I'll do that later.
Yeah, I know, but like, I don't want to stream until I can, like, until I'm finished the campaign.
Yeah.
I don't want to spoil the campaign.
Oh. Are you just finish up, how many missions you have to finish up in IO?
I'm still on IO.
Yeah, here, I'll join you, I'll...
Okay, I can send you in. Actually, I don't know how to send you in.
It's okay, I can join you right. I can just quick join you.
No, but I'm doing the one with the real and the real mine.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay, I'll join you. I'm having a snack.
Oh, dude, so Jacob, right, pulled the chair out from under me, like, as I was going to sit down, and I fucked up my shoulder and my left hand.
Oh shoot.
Yeah, I'm the Warmind Bolt KYST.
Alright, I'm just gonna check my character real quick. I don't need these weapons, they're really low level. Dude, I love this armor piece of the Warlock, it's so sick.
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm already dead. I
can't really
put
Crucible up. Hmm, yeah. Crap, my teeth hurt. Are you gonna do quick play or competitive?
I'm gonna do competitive
too. Hey, what's up, big boy?
I think my first game will be quick play, but
oh, you're on this guy. I'll help you. I'm right behind you anyways, I'm just get up this guy. Watch out! Here, I'll be your sniper. I'm gonna snipe some of these guys. Oh shoot! Yeet! And my grenade hit the roof. Crap. Ah! This hand cannon reloads so slow. I hate this. Oh god. Here, I'll get you. Protect me. Ah! Oh god, I need to put a healing rift real quick. Hang on. I have a healing rift. Hang on. Come over here to heal if you want. I'm right behind you. Here, I'll put it. Oh god. I know, my dude. Oh god, there's more ads. Oh, he's right there! Watch out, run! He's right behind you, if you can see him. I'm gonna go up here. I cannot see from up here. I'm going down. It's right it's over there on the other side. I see him. Immune? Grenade! I gotta hear some more coming. Ow! Freaking idiot! I hate the Taken, bro. Alright, don't worry, I'll help you. I know, I'm trying to get that. We need to find some more chests in order to get that. The stupid goblin, I hate when the goblins like protect. Hang on. I'll take out this Tyrion. Alright, we can get him now. Nice. Hey, heavy ammo, come back. No, power ammo, come back. Wait, dance? I want to see your dance. 3, 2, 1, let's go. What? If Savala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire. Oh, you're the EXO.
I pretty much recreated my character on this. Oh,
literally
cutscene.
Spoiler cutscene.
Tell me, Seeker, what makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge. Against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian Moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
Yeah, I'm muting myself so that people can hear me. Cutscene maybe after. Never mind.
My favorite part was when the speaker said go kill yourself.
Yeah, go kill yourself. That's the only way. We're the same chip, lol. We shall go to the fodder. I got some. Oh, dude, I think you can get your gun over here. I think this is where you get your gun, I think. Or not sure.
What? Yeah, this is where
I
got, like, the...
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Let me check some stuff, if there's any high-level things.
Should we take a trip back to the farm to
see
the Vanguard, or do, like, some maybe events?
Well, are you need to level up to 15, right?
Do I?
To do the next mission, or is there another mission you have to do around here?
Well, no, the next mission is go speak with the Vanguard at the farm.
Alright, we can go do that. Yeah, we'll head to the farm.
No, let's go do a public event for Rareview.
Oh yeah, it's over right over here.
This way.
It's just over there. I have some challenges here. Loot 3 Vex or Cabal supply caches. Defeat a Vex Hydra.
Oh, you got the thing. Okay, wait,
I'm gonna pick the phone so I won't get sent. Ah! Do you have to speak with Hawthorne? Ah, no! I just teleported. My screen just went black. Give me a second. Wait, what do you mean? I'm muting my mic, hang on, I'll be right back. I left like a few seconds. You just promote yourself. Go ahead. Oh yeah, here. Into cutscene.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary. Now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know, the city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor. Guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain Guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Oh, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
But that the part that you hate is back in there.
What?
Like the poncho thing, whatever.
Oh yeah, no, the nice poncho.
Yeah.
No, but I mean impediment chicken.
Depending on impediment. Yeah. The petting chicken guy.
I'm not gonna count on you today.
That part, my volume was so loud last night, it scared the crap out of me. The fireworks. I got nothing. What's your exotic? Let me see your exotic. Okay, you got Sunshot. You get any of the exotic armor?
I still have to go on. I got my chest piece that looks like a water
covering my
roof. Keeping it clear.
The Vanguard is on the other floor, above Hawthorne. Oh, excuse me.
What did you see?
That's all that they sell. This is all that Cade's got.
Cade what? Yeah, that's all he sells, scout reports. Yeah, I'm just having to get to level 15. I'll do some missions. The heck, what was that? You need level up or something? Oh. Yeah, I got a full of milestones. I have like strikes, patrols, challenges, crucible. What's on the EDC? Oh, there's the patrol thing. Jeez, how many people are buying a bunch of bright engrams? Oh my god, that guy got the exotic thing. He got salty. Your cold heart? Oh yeah. This guy is like the Terminator. His face is like the Terminator. Mine looks ugly. Got a comment on my thing. Who is this? What? I know, I'm so stupid. I look so dumb. Hey, Michael. Just talking to Mason. I'm gonna go play football. or soccer. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we're on the same part now. Hang on, I need one more score to activate the fireworks. No! No! No crap. No! Fireworks!
Keep YouTube alive.
Keep
here. It's a dying website. Just let it die.
Yeah, yep.
And censoring whatever I fucking say. Yeah, I'm already making sure this shit. This can't make you money in this thing. Yeah, now you can't. You just can't make money off this. Even if you want to, you just can't.
Yeah, I need a this is public event. Hold up, Bart! I think they're having a war over here. Oh, God! Okay, when is this public event? 2 minutes? Hang on, I'm gonna go talk to Devrin real quick. You got the sun shot, right? Oh. I just wanted far range weapon. I know, I hate when that happens. Hang on. I got something from Devrin K. Devrin describes the new challenges you'll face in the wild of the European Dead Zone. Explore the area for new adventures to complete. No! I got an EDC engram, but it requires level 20. Yeah, at least when I finish, then I can grab it. I'm not sure.
Mine's failsafe.
Oh my gosh.
Failsafe is literally the best part of the game. If you try to help me, I will legitimately stick failsafe on. I am a captain.
Alright, we have 1 minute until public. Poopa Komsa open. Ooh, some orbs. Do you have your super ready? I'm gonna save it also. Oh, blue engram. What is this? Got some arms. What's this? Oh, 153. Sick. I got something to scan around here. Where is it? I'm just scanning some stuff, you know.
Who knows where these banners are placed anymore? The fallen houses held them together for a long time. Now it's just cloth.
I love this, you know the wings, this armor I have, right? Yeah, look, I have Dawnblade. Look what happens. If I zoom in my, thing, I just stay in place. Public event.
Yeah, I could.
Oh, it's a glimmer thing. Oh, did someone kill a high value target? Got some loot. All right, where? Oh, it's right here, dude. The event's right here.
Shut them down.
Oh, these are extraction crews. Okay. Where are they? Do we have to destroy these things in order to get a heroic one? Do we destroy it or what?
Heading to another site.
All right, I think they're gonna head over this way. They're over here. Whack! Whack! Where's that thing we have to destroy? Get him! Holy crap! He one shot. Oh, quick scope. I didn't even quick scope it. Where are they at? Where are they at, though? Oh, they're right here. They're right here. Where are they? I am the swinger for the LA Lakers! I got so much orbs. Help me! They surrounded me. Where's the loot? Where's the loot? I got a scout rifle, an energy weapon.
Yes, Warmander's chest armor. Yes. Yes. Yes, that is better. Power level 140, baby.
144.
141.
143. Jeez, who just shot a rocket? I'm just trading in my stuff too, Devrin.
How many tokens do you need?
I would say around 20, 30 in order to get it. I'm not sure. Oh, dude, there's a chest over here. There's a chest. Hopefully we can get our... I want to get our extra classes. Oh, dude, there's two chests in here.
Where's the first one?
There's the ones right here, and then there's a region chest. Come up here. Oh, where? Around here? Here, just come up here, this hole. There are two right up here. I got nothing. I got a power weapon.
I got three easy tokens. Yes, I'm happy with it.
Oh, yeah, boost. We're gonna get so many, I'm gonna have like a lot. Oh, Let's find a lost sector. Let's go do a lost sector. Or a mission, actually. A mission, I mean. A side mission.
There's a public event in 1 minute on the other side of the map.
Is there any...
Oh, there's another one at 3 minutes.
Where?
Then we can just... Yeah, I can...
Oh, it's, there's one less than a minute in fire base. Who is shooting me? No, there's one for me that's like less than like less time now. Where are you? Oh, you fast travel without me. I'm coming. Freaking phone, shut up. Shut up. I have a life. Alright, where are you? Are you heading over there? Okay. We need to do some more side missions so we can level up, or we can go do strikes later. Oh my god, I love this gravitational lance. What? It's the pulse rifle. It's the pulse rifle. I just wanted this, and I'll make another character, so I'll get all the other ones also. Where the heck are you? I don't know where you went. I found a region chest in a lost sector. I'm all the way close to like the fast travel. Where is this lost sector? Okay, the region chest was there. I'm looking for the lost sector. There's a light lost sector right here somewhere. Oh, it's in this cave. Oh, it's in this cave.
Okay, wait for me. Don't give me the region chest.
Oh, you went the other way.
I'm at the
Winding Cove. Close to there.
Just
fast travel. Region chase. No, I'm near the Winding Cove. That's where I am. Die. Yeah, I'm far away from you. I went to a different way. I didn't know where you went. Glimmer. Hold on, I'm gonna die. It's right down here. So it's over down here, it's down here where I am.
Yeah, I know, but I just found an unopened
circle. Yeah, because I killed the high valley target.
What?
Alright, let's head to this lost sector in here.
Did I follow? I thought I had to
Holy crap, there's so much. It says these guys are low, too high for us, but whatever. Get out of here, don't smack me. Oh, I see the guy over there. See the captain.
Oh my god, I hit that boy in the ball.
Oh god. I'm still taking damage, what the heck? Certain cherry on. Yeah, there's a guy. Get him! Oh my gosh, I got smacked! It says recommended light 160. That's alright, I'll just respawn. There's so many of them. Let's clear them out first. I'll try to take out some of these cabal over here. There's more cabal, what the heck? He got whacked. 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 Where the heck is this? Oh. I'll get this drag, hang on. Alright, then let's get this guy. Get headshot. Are you ready? Yo, some boots and some weapons. Yeah, I got more. I got an auto rifle. 154. Power level 147.
I got an auto rifle that's
154.
What's yours?
147? 154 is my auto rifle.
No, but your power level.
147.
Mine's 150.
What? 152! It takes off my wings. I want to keep them.
You just can't use your wings.
Yeah, I can't. I need legendary shards. Well, I'll just take them off for now. I'll just save them.
Yeah, no, keep your light over there. And just, yeah, that's what I did with mine. I'm not, like, super ahead to get that.
Where the heck are we going?
I don't know, I just kind of kept heading into the cave and was more.
Yeah, I'll just look around. Where the heck are you going?
I don't know, there's more in this cave, isn't there?
I think there's more. We'll just check. If we're going somewhere else, whatever.
Oh, wait, there's a
what? Oh, we're in the clutch now. Oh, there's a public event. It just ended, I think. Mm-hmm. Yeah, really? Where is it? Oh, there's another chest up here. There's another chest up here, dude. What am I getting hit from? I was getting hit from something and I fell down the mountain. Well, let me just get this chest up here real quick. EDC token. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna get so many. No, the chest just disappeared. Oh, the next mission is just in this thing over here. Where? Up there? Watch out for that legionnaire. Alright, just EDC tokens. I'm getting so many. What's this? I see, I see, you wanna do that side mission over there? Yeah, we both can do it. Let's get this side mission just over here. Ooh, another chest. Oh, level 14. But if when I get to level 15, I'll just wait for you. Oh, you did? What? So lucky. Let's go kill some guys. You can go kill some enemies. I can just go do this side mission. Yeah, apparently we have to head up there. Bruh, I want my Stormcaller. Yeah, all you have to do is you have to just finish frickin' Yeah, you just have to finish the first one first, you know. Get away! Where's the chest? Oh, I already have that thing. Catch! I'm not sure if your voice is being shared or something. Oh, there's the chest right there. Give me the thing! Dang, I got token! I think you put it... It should say somewhere around the map, you should... Oh. You just smash it into the frickin' screen.
Well, that was as good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
Yeah, he's... Alright, I'm gonna head to the firebase.
Oh wait, there's one at Winter Cove. It starts in 16 seconds.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the fall.
You can abandon it if you want. But I want to get the XP so I can go to the next mission.
Conversations with Deborah surfaced a memory from my studies.
The
Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
A roving band of pikes is heading this way.
But you could exploit that weakness.
thing but the power cores.
Well, you need to kill enemies, that's it.
No. Yours is different than mine. Mine is a reconfigure your ability by defeating enemies and fighting alongside fellow guardians in public events. So I have to do puddings.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you just kill enemies and or do the public events. It says or at while doing. Oh, okay. Oh, I remember this mission. I think. Oh God. I got a new helmet or something. Let me check this.
Yeah. They have like that armband thing, right?
Hmm.
Like, the Titans have like that little side cape thing.
Like, yeah, the mark.
And I have a cape.
Oh, dude, there's a public event over here.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm heading to.
Starts in less than 3 minutes. Help! Get wrecked! Get those orbs, though. Somewhere over there. I don't know. Alright, I'll...
I just need to get, like, my ghost in that thing.
I don't think so. But you can get exotic ships, sparrows, emotes. That was so stupid the way that guy died. Alright, just tell me when the public event starts.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to expose the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule.
Oh, I have to kill a bunch of enemies for doing this. War beasts! See some guys coming over, huh? They suck at jumping. Ow! Sniper! I'm almost out of ammo. Help me! Help! I'm getting ambushed! No! Dude. Why'd you abandon it? That was like the last part.
30 seconds.
I am coming, Jesus Christ.
15, 14. Then we don't even get out of here. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1. Start it.
I don't have that much green ammo now.
It's so spooky.
Looks like the
Borland
are bringing in a glimmer trail. Keep a sharp
out. What is this one? Glimmer extraction?
I'm guessing on there.
Yay! It's a big ship. It's an eagle. Ow! Yeet. What the heck just happened? Oh, I think it was right up. Oh god. Says recommended light 170. Screw the rules. Let's just do this. I got a level 20 over here. Some heavy ammo. I mean, power ammo. Where is this guy? Oh, there it is. Where is he? Oh! Help! Oh, he's dead. Alright, what's next? Where is he? Where's the next ship? Let's head around here. Oh, there's a chest over here. God, I haven't got it yet. Oh, they're right here. Die! 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 Hi. Wait, where's the, there is another chest I saw. Just over here. Please give me my... Never mind. Crap. I didn't get it. Oh geez, that took for a long time. Pop console. Oh god, I'm stuck. Help! Alright, he's dead. Alright. Oh, he's gonna get it! Oh, there's a lost sector there. Alright, let me carry me on. Carry me on. No! Carry me on. Wait! Wait! Wah! Wah! Have it up! I'm dead. I got killed by the architects. The ship incoming. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I killed myself! The interceptor killed me. Oh, it's dead. It's dead. Jesus orbs. Finally, I can get... Yay. Oh, I got a helmet. There's so many power ammo everywhere. What the heck? I got some gauntlets. Got a new helmet. I'm halfway. Wait, how much per? Are you halfway until you get your until you're level 15?
No, I'm pretty much like I'm really close. 9% done. My arrow fence, and this is gonna take forever to do. Wait, here, let me kill an enemy and see if it brings it up.
There's so many power ammo. What the heck? I used an upgrade point and it took my super away. It took my thing away. That sucks. Oh! The enemy moving against each other. That's a good thing. That can help you. There's like a ton of enemies come out. Like a ton of them. Oh, you need to do. Fuck. We need to do this patrol thing. So I can. I just wanted to finish this so you can get some extra loot from Cage. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. I suck. Ow. Alright, we need to kill legionaries. Sorry, doggy.
Dude, I still have the dog.
What? Like the guys with the flamethrowers? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, well, now the
vets
have them.
Oh, yeah. What? What are you doing over there?
I'm killing things.
Okay. Oh, the honored ones don't count. That sucks.
Okay, we're looking for the supplies, right?
Yeah, we're looking for Red Legion supplies.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, crap. I didn't make that jump. I'm just opening as many chests as I can.
Brilliant. Thin out the ground troops a bit. You won't want anyone following you if you go in to reclaim our chapel.
Okay, one kill takes 17%. What's your challenges?
Outskirts and five fallen cities. These are the only two that I have left.
Alright. Oh god, you're right there. You scared the crap out of me. Hello?
Quiet before you pop into that Legion base.
Survey the area. Oh, that's easy. Oh, I got a scout rifle. Yeah, it's alright. Oh, dust light. Where is it? No, come back here. Come back here. Come here, big boy. Oh, that's a loud sound. It's so loud. What does your what do you look like when you're sitting down? It's alright, it's almost finished. Alright, what'd your sit down look like?
Lovely. Let's keep moving. You're looking for a high-ranking Legion commander. This is Commander Zavala, Zavala's general.
Head travel to the Legion's anchor. Oh, public event incoming.
Is this the patrol setup? Do you mind if I listen in?
Be my guest. They are coming in more than 4 minutes. If you want, you go wait for it, and then I'll go complete this. Oh, there's a lost sector over here. But we'll do it later. Ow! I'm gonna head to the Legion's anchor. How can the freaking cabals fit in the doors? You fat as fuck. I think I have to kill a boss for this one. Like a mini boss. New objective. This will eliminate the target. What's up? I'm here to crash your cabal party. They're just like, hey, I'll just fight. Some pizza. Oh, what the heck? I died. That's so stupid. I tried to activate my Dawnblade on it. Dawnblade! Ah! Okay, access the terminal. What's next?
No, go ahead.
Use access codes.
Access codes are in. I'm transferring broadcast permissions back to our patrol system.
Reactivate patrol beacon. Alright, I have to head back to you. Alright, 2 minutes, I'm on my way right now.
You're looking for a patrol beacon. They're fiddly little batons jammed into the ground.
Alright, I'm back. There's Sergeant Toothpaste over here. Sergeant Toothpaste. Yeah. How much time? Alright. I just have to reactivate this patrol thing. Where the heck am I going? I'm going all the way over here. Freaking jeez.
Well done. If you're keen to run more support missions, keep your eyes peeled for patrol beacons. Watching the rest of the network come online now, all across the system. You should be able to pick up patrols on any planet. Who among us does not know the infrastructure? Indeed, Give my regards to Cade when you see him, won't you?
30 seconds. Oh yes, I'm 15 now.
Milestone upgrade.
Oh, complete four. Thought I leveled up. Hang on, I'm on my way. Give me a second. I have 30 EDC tokens. I have 30 EDC tokens. Ah! Oh my god, the stupid interceptor pilot. Oh, he's coming our way this way again. Oh, that quickscope though. I just quickscoped him.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer trail. Keep a sharp lookout.
Hi. Alright, stay on. Don't, whatever you do, don't move. Alright, let's go, buddy. Yeah. Oh, see you there. They're all gone.
A glitter mining. Shut them down.
Get him. I'm just doing all the work on this thing. Oh, you're 15? Aw. Hang on. I need to get to 15 also. Not yet. I thought I did, but it just said milestone updated. Why am I moving? Oh god, I'm dead. Oh, you're dead. Right in the kisha. Oh god! Revive me. Thank you. I know. I got smacked. Dude, I think Bungie raised the power ammo so high. Well, yeah. Well, it's supposed to be power ammo. There's a lot should be because, you know, the shotguns, the grenade launcher, all of those are power. Who cares? I got a shotgun and I'm not afraid to use it. I need to get to level 50 so bad. Oh god! Oh, you're dead. I'm close to being 15 years old. That you have to get a life because you suck at Destiny. Alright, what's next? I think it's over here. It sucks how It's actually very cool, like, I would say, that you don't start off with your Sparrow. Yeah, you're not rushing too much. Oh god, they're all over! My battery died. My battery died. He lost a cold heart. Yeah, the level 20. Goddamn phone! Oh god, the skip! The skip. Oh, I hate when that happens all the time. I am the swinger for the LLEKKERS! I'm not taking court of Nogla. Oh god! I got smacked again. Shut up! Oh, yeah. That's actually true. This song is not promoted. Oh, there we go, 15, let's go! Now let's head to the mission. Let's check the loot. That's the worst bond. That's like low level. Low level. Oh, high level.
Oh yeah, I got a new 54.
I got a rocket launcher.
Nice. I got a
Yes, my Dawnblade is fully upgraded. I've been only using
18% right now, so every one of these gives me 9%. Dude, I only need to do 4 for my golden gun on my level. That's it, Chris.
Alright, let's head to,
The vault.
Yeah, we'll head there. Actually, we'll just fast travel there.
That's what I do.
Just fast travel. Yeah. Yeah. Since you don't have your Sparrow yet, then. Okay. This rocket launcher looks like a tube gun. Look at it. It looks like a tube. Oh, you have a fusion rifle. Here, let me.
I used to
wreck
with the fusion rifle back in
the Okay, I'm tracking the missions over there.
Is it? I might find them. Give me a minute,
I can't get over there. I cannot get up. This burst is suck. Oh. Do you have to go around? I went the wrong way then. Yeah, I know. Let me look if there's any more chests I can get. Oh yeah, it's... Aww. I got a shader for guns and stuff. I don't have that much yet. Alright, you ready? Activity unavailable. Oh. It said activity unavailable. But you're the one that were doing it. Carmen, mom was calling me. God. Okay, let's head to the yard. Shipyards. Okay. Wait, what? You just hear that? You just said Galahorn. Remember the Galahorn? Is it coming back? Is it coming back? Why don't they bring it back? Oh god. Of the nine. Yeah, Charles of the nine. I never done Charles that before. Where the heck do we go? Why is it not opening? Oh, we have to go this way. Oh god! Nitro head.
Tank?
Yes, yes. You got them a tank? No! I want the tank. Wait, can you get on? Or take that interceptor. Or do you want the tank? I can take the interceptor if you want. Up and up! We have to go this way. Ah, oh, shit. Are you okay back there? Wait, I think I see it says another tank up ahead thing. Ah! Get out! It's destroyed! Alright, you take it this time. Oh, well, let's go! Bitch. Serious? Activate the... Okay, find a way... Okay. If these tanks are in freaking combined arms and crucible... It will be just too OP. Are we supposed to go that way?
Look at the ground.
Hello. Let's go.
That carrier's spinning up its engines. Might
want to
pick up the pace.
Alright, you should have gone go get your tank. Alright, you should get your tank. Oh my god, there's another tank also! Goliath, it's one of those. I'll get you. Don't worry. Oh, it's dead. Let's go. Oh, there's another tank up ahead.
Well, they've retracted the bridge.
I just fell.
Yeah,
I know.
I
can't walk off here.
What
are
we gonna do?
Where? Hey, wait, there's one right here. How'd we you have to head up there? We have to go find a way up there. Up here? I think we have to head up here. Where the hell do you go? Oh, this way. Wait, nope, not this way. Crap, I went in a circle. Dude, I'm dead. Why? I'm gonna give you 10-20 minutes. What? You have to go eat or something? Bradley. fuck is Bradley? What? Well, somehow, Nova had to go eat or something, so... I'm stuck.
And coming up on the carrier.
The only thing standing between you and all matter is the most unknown Gog. It's a blood Gog has chosen. The Red Legion will die for you. Why don't you know that?
Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Thank you.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for you. I just want to head.
One generator down.
Go to the other side now. Crap. It's so hard to drive. Let's follow the waypoint. Huh? Oh, it's a tank. It's a tank. Frickin' help me. I'm dead.
I got killed by a Red Legion tank.
I died. Hey. Okay. Let me get mine. Ground. Okay, so there's a thing, there's a Goliath thing over there. Oh jeez, we take so much damage to it. We do so much. Alright, what's next? Ground it. There's another tank. Where do you go? Here? Where do you... Just to go up there. So just destroy the few near the rear. I got it.
Let's find Thumos.
It's remember the counselor, the guy with golf? Cutscene maybe. Shut up.
What? No cutscene yet?
We'll just wait. Maybe there will, maybe there not.
Hey, so you
know that Robert knows about the kitchen, right? Yeah. Alright, where's the next mission? Just over there. What? But the next mission's right there. Unbroken.
Give me a second.
That's the fourth to last mission. Well, dude, there's a boss captain somewhere. Oh my god. I'm tired. On a stream. What do you mean, check the stream? What? Oh my god. I hate you. I think Zach knows.
Yeah, he does.
What?
yeah, he doesn't care about
it. I don't care about him. He's stupid.
Wow.
Well, it's your friend. I hate him. Well, just a tiny bit.
Hey, not. Is,
yeah, why? What? Fine. Now we'll head back to the thing. A lost sector on outskirts. Well, I can't go talk to Devrin K because, you know, I have all these tokens and stuff. No, I can't trade in those tokens. Yeah, because I have the thing already. Ah, I want to get my thing. I want my Stormcaller quest. I hope this chest gives me it.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer trail. Keep a sharp lookout.
You got in my rocket launcher way. I killed myself right behind you. I tried to rocket launcher them, but you just stand in the way. Going after me. I am not your lover, goddamn captain.
There they go again.
chest. I got it! I got it! I freaking finally got it. I can. Here, let me check. Rekindle your lost abilities by defeating enemies and fighting along fellow guardians in the public defense. All I need to do is just kill enemies, that's it. Or do public events and stuff.
Yeah, okay, well then we can do public events.
Yeah, we don't need to do public events.
No, I do though.
Oh, you do? Oh, okay. I got so much loot in my thing. I think I want to see if these guys are high. 155. Let's see. 156. I got a sword.
Oh, dude, you actually have a sword? Dude, I'm so jealous of that sword. I'm so close to level 16.
Yeah, me too. I'm nowhere near you. I don't know how long I've been streaming for. I said I want to keep streaming until we finish the story missions. It says recommended 160.
Yeah.
All right, 56.
I'm at 57. Huh?
Whatever. We'll just do it.
Who cares about the
power thing? I lost sector. I'm just trying to find a way how to get to the mission thing. So far, I don't know how to get it.
You don't do a mission yet.
There's a mission somewhere over here.
Yeah, I mean, the closest way to it is the boat.
How do you get up to this mission?
You gotta go back into the base. You gotta go to the boat and then go to the base.
Oh, we have to go into the base? Into the ship? How do you get through to there? I think you have to go inside the base itself. I have to go down?
Oh,
Hey, dude, there's a public event over there where I am. It just started. Up close to where the mission was supposed to go. No. It's more up of the map. Yeah, where I am, where like... Oh, I hate these ones. It's one of those like cabal things, those big thingies.
Let's chase them out. They think they'll spy on my territory.
I got there's three level 20s over here. What do you mean? Oh my god. Where's this thing you have to damage? In booth. What? Oh, my friend wants to invite. My friend wants to get invited in, but we're like higher than him. And we can't do the mission that what he's doing. Ah! The more upper the map you go, it's just you keep dying because of the power thing. There's a thing. Oh. Because there's like a. I got knocked back. Oh, he's dead. I'm not leveled up already? What? I'm not leveled up yet? Suck. Oh, there you go. There it is. Oh my god. Lucky. Oh my god. That shotgun just boosts me up so high. I'm 160 now. I'm only 10%. Only 10%. That's alright. Hang on. Alright, where are we going? I was supposed to go eat, but I have four more missions to finish before we... I'm so far behind you. Heck, I'm stuck on a ledge. Alright, start it. Hmm?
And by the way, me and Zach were kind of close in class.
Yeah.
And Zach did like one arm motion, I'm not going to tell you what it is. He did one arm motion, and I immediately said Jerry.
Hmm.
I don't know about it, right?
Alright, let's start. Let me just put my charger away. Oh, here we go. We're gonna kill the guy. There's a public event already, again. Yeah, that guy unmasked. That looks ugly as F. Yeah. Mm-hmm, yeah. This is the fourth to last mission.
I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
This is the fourth to last mission.
And you'll break him.
Wait, you have your Night Stalker now? Sick. Cat, you missed. What? I can't. Oh my god, I can't. For some reason, I can't hear you. You're so quiet. These dogs are frickin' crazy. Yeah, that's good.
The bridge should be above us.
Because he sells so... Oh my god, shut up! It's just, you're so loud. There. That was too close. Okay. Ooh, a ship.
Without the light, you and me, not so different.
Hmm. Up here. Hey, look, there's a door. Completely obliterated.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Oh, yeah, found it. Oh, there you go. Found it. That was like so quick. Wow. Oh my god, there's so many of them. They're meat cutters, they're butchers. Come here. Oh my god. Lol. Oh, don't worry, the pre-order one will be better later on. There's so many things around here, I can't move around. Mini boss? Where? Oh, there he is. Take him out! It's just a mini boss. Get wrecked! Yeah. Like, why can't you use that sword?
Expect a welcoming party.
Oh, where'd he go? Holy crap. There's another boss over there, the Blood Guard Security. He's a purple, I have a purple gun. This will be easy, I would say. I think there's two. I think I saw two. Get him. I'll get him. Oh god, I gotta reload. Get ready. The heck, when did the holiday get here? Okay, when did she get here? Hang on, give me a second. Samuel says, Mason. Samuel Jackson. Are you using your void wall, your thing yet, or what? Oh crap, I forgot, you need to do public events. I keep forgetting. Here we go, down here.
Alright, Guardian. I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Yeah, Thumos.
His name is Thumos, okay? Alright, where'd he go? Blah blah! Another one. Alright, I think he's gonna be past this door, maybe. You ready? Oh my. Oh, here we go. Here's the. Okay, take out the small bosses first. Help! 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 Yeah, he's lagging for me. So quiet. Oh, there you go. Never mind. Ads dropping in. Aiming at me. I'm putting healing riff over on the left side. Goddamn kids, shut up. So loud. There's these kids that there's like in my neighborhood, they're so loud, they're playing in the backyard. Like the neighbor's backyard. I'm gonna get him! Dawnblade is the way!
Check You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word.
Damn, those swearings, though.
I'm at 165.
Get them kids, shut up. I'm so tired.
Why?
I don't know. Freaking school. Two meters away. New mission available. I'm gonna check it out.
All forces in the field. We have sightings of Red
Larsenary. Break into the Red Legion base and steal the personal shuttle of Thermos. They're no longer unbroken. I'm coming. Hey. Ah, I'm dead. All right, I'm coming. Alright, after this, we're gonna maybe do the next mission. That's the... I can't wait to do the Gaul boss fight. The final boss is sick. Oh god! Get out there, Krayson. Whatever your name is.
Let's chase them out.
Oh, I was so close.
Spy on my territory.
Oh, this guy using a sentinel. Evacuate. Get out of there. Here, I'll put a healing rift down so you can heal. Run! Draw out the infiltrator of us. Oh god, he's right here. He's part of the shield. Ah! Get out of here. Oh, to turn back for me, he knocked me back so far. Again, jeez. Why is there shanks all of a sudden? He's shanking him with sword. Oh, there's a region chest over here. Region chest. He's dead. I got 1387. Nice. I'm close.
I got a new kinetic weapon and I really hope that it's good. Oh, it's better than what I have in some machine.
Get your rig out of here.
Nice. I think there's a region chest over here.
Guess how much? Guess what?
170.
169.
Oh my god. Over here, region chest.
Yeah, no, I already got it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so... Is there anything?
Yeah, it's over there. Can we just pick up the ammo before we go? The power ammo? I only have a shotgun. Yeah, it runs, it makes you burn faster. I would say, maybe.
What?
I don't have any sword anymore. No, I switched it because this this shotgun was higher. Alright, the mission's over here. The enemy's weakens and retreats. So many chests around. Oh, I got a energy weapon. What is this? Oh, it's 177 higher than my already exotic weapon. What? Oh, it says only. It's only you can activate them.
Yeah,
because
I'm hosted at this
thing. Sucks.
Well, just started
it. I know.
Ugh, I'm so... How close to the 170? Gail and me. How close to the 170?
Huh? I know. Now it's starting to get hot in my room again. Turn on the fan. Now it's gonna make noise in the freaking mic. Oh, level 17 right there. That's a few kills. Why is there both fallen and... Why? What the heck is that? I didn't know that. My mom was talking to me. We need to finish this fast. Oh, all of the story missions so I can go eat. That's okay. I just wanna keep going until we get to the last mission. I want to stream it with you. It's the reason we both are playing Destiny 2. That's why. Get away! Oh, I forgot I have a scout rifle. I'm 169! There's no one. Who cares? If they can watch it later. I would say like Michael's maybe still watching. Maybe. Help, dude, help. Watch out. Watch out. What the hell? Oh my god. I hate that weapon. It makes the weirdest sound ever. Oh god, those turrets still. That sidearm, the way it shoots, it's the sound is so funny. Yeah, the one you have. I'm just gonna continue on. Help me. Alright. Wait, there's turrets? Yeah, I'll go the other way.
Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
You borrow it.
She blew all the place in the game. Harrison loves me! She'll be fine.
Wait, what? Hack in the ship. That's the smallest panel ever. You're on top of the ship. Oh, Michael just typed, I think. Let me just check. No, those sound. It said try no scoping or quick scoping. I don't have a sniper rifle. There you go. A scout rifle. Oh my god, that's so much of them. Here, okay, hang on. We're gonna make them all come over here, and then I'm gonna use my Dawnblade. Oh, never mind. Oh, they're on the ship. I know, that was so... I look so sick. That every time I shoot this scout rifle, it's like I'm trying to sing Jingle Bells.
I know you're dying. Still a little patient.
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all vaccine stuff.
Hi. They're on the ship. Oh god, there's a boss. Help. Help. I fell off the map. He kicked me off. Kicked me off the map. Hang on. What do we do? Survive for 16 seconds. And I'll be able to revive myself. Or respawn. I got 6 seconds. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back. Where is this Colossus?
Finish them off and get on board.
I killed him. Here we go.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's last dance.
Almighty, here we come. How are we gonna even do the mission? I think we're going up.
Okay, well, we should probably get on par. Like, we should actually get like a little boat. We recommend to go to the Gaul mission.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
Oh my god, it's going directly at the sun.
Dude, so you could say it's a Star Destroyer, right?
Yeah, it's a Star Destroyer.
Like from Star Wars?
Oh my god. Starboard Landing. Oh, what the heck is that name? That's the name of the mission.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Yeah, I just was using a scout rifle. Why are you gonna die? We're the ultimate puncher, guys. The cinematics. Oh, dude, help! Help, dude, help! If I mute myself, then I might mute myself for a few minutes because if my mom comes in here, then yeah. We both pull out our ghost. What is happening? Oh god, we have to do like... What is this? Oh, we gotta... Hang on. If you had your Arc Strider here, it would be so good. Your Arc Strider. There's like so many enemies. I might mute myself soon, okay? Mason. There's more coming. Ow. God, we're so close to finishing it. I think this is the second to last now.
That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
I think this is the second to last. Whatever. I just want to finish this.
Bet we can get the grinders working to clear this.
Where'd all the music go? Yeah, it's so quiet now.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of aggressive.
Lol.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
Okay. You're gonna have to protect me, dude. You go this way?
Looks like the Red Legion used fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started.
Alright, plugged it in. Oh, that's closing. Okay, wait. Gary, what's happening? Oh, it's drilling, okay. So we have to defend it. Watch out. Oh god. Oh god, where are you? Come here, freaking stupid guy. The shotgun. Alright, so this is drilled out now.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. I'm prepared to go by himself. You can't get the Red Legion in and more than.
Okay, we have to go right here. There's a interceptor over there, or intercenter, whatever you call it. Body air. We shall forge ahead. Let's go, dude. Oh my god, is that the... Oh, that's the sun.
The only way to get where we're going is...
out there.
Oh god, we're going out into the sun.
We can do this.
You ready? Dude, come on. Oh, it burns. We have to run, okay? We have to run. Go! Hide.
Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Okay, go. Where do we go next? Down here? Oh god, we have to go here, okay? Ready? Go, 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 go! You ready? We have to run to that shadow over there. Okay? Actually, take out those enemies. Run. This is faster. It gives us a shield. Okay, ready? Go, 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 go. Shoot. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we? Oh god, right in here, right in here. I cannot see them. Hang on. Watch out. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Ah, oh, made it. Nice. Your guns just in case. Man, let me check my gear real quick. Parkour. I just want to check my gear real quick before we go. That's good enough. I just wanted to level up real quick. A lot of these things are just like from the cutscene, dude. Like, I mean, the trailers and stuff. Before. Watch out.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
knows nothing.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. Ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Here we go. Final battle!
Yeah, dude.
Oh, cutscene.
Cool. The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste. By the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with.
Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Go. I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Thank you.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Jeez, counselor dead. I think the speaker's dead also. No, but his thing mask, whatever thing, came off.
So would that kill him?
I don't know. Well, here we go, final battle.
I know, but I was talking to your student while you were silent.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't even know if anyone's actually still watching.
Hmm. I don't know. I don't think so. Whatever. It'll be saved. If they want to watch it, go ahead. Later on.
What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Oh god. I think we have to board
the cage?
No, not the cage. I think we have...
There's a teleporter
to the cage. Yeah, there's a teleporter. I remember Cade. He set up a teleporter.
Yeah, I know. And we're trying to talk
about it. I think it'll teleport us to the command ship, maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, you ready?
Look at that. Just take a minute to look at the cage. Like, that thing looks epic.
Hawthorne has disabled. Okay, we gotta get going.
Are you still with us?
We're fine. But the traveler.
That's why we're here. To stop us.
Where the heck do you go? Do you go down here?
Kate's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the traveler. If they make it there alive.
Got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers.
Come on, let's go.
I can hack into the grid
and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by. God, that Sir Tyrion. Nice. Come on, Hawthorne, hack it.
Barrier's down. Move it.
We're through.
We're almost to the relic.
This way. Okay. Screw the enemies. Let's just go.
Yep.
Never send a cage.
Don't. Oh my god. Okay, another one. Come on, let's go. Oh god, watch out. Holy crap, that's so much damage. What am I taking damage from? Behind us. Oh, I'm dead. Thanks. It's from the Colossus. Why is there all like Cabal stuff all over the city now? Well, I know, but Why do these all, like, small things get you? I swear, Cawthorn. Here we go. Alright, let's go. That's wrong way. Oh, we're like close up to each other. He's just killing this stuff. I'm just running through. Screw this. I know there's our.
We need your help, God.
We're on our way.
Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation.
Where'd he go?
We have to stop him.
If he takes the light, I died. I fell. The jump thing failed for me. Cade's arm is gone. They're getting attacked. We need to get there as fast as we can. God, I hate this jump. Where do you jump next? Over here? Ugh. Come on, we can't stop. Let's go. I'm slow. Nice, nice, nice. Jump next. Yeah, I think we go this way. Ah, I nearly fell. I got you. Can we go this way? Ah, I'm burning. Ugh. Oh my god. No. Can you respawn? I just have to charge my controller, it's dying. Hang on. Ah! Need help. Help. You just come out of nowhere. Wah! How about a... Well, they're all here. Dude, look at Cade! Oh, I teleported. I wanted to see his hand, but... You have to avenge our friends. Let's do this, buddy. Let's do this, Gary! Oh, wait, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Just walk. Act normal. Just don't jump, okay? Come on. But don't double jump. Alright, we're good now.
There's the trap. We're getting close.
Getting close. We got a big boss over here. I'll get him. I miss that guy. Oh god, here we go. Here we go. Slow walk, slow walk. Whoa. It's huge! Oh god. I don't have my sword. Oh, let's go. We gotta do this, dude. We have to save the traveler. Oh, I think this is the Gaul fight.
It is just a defeat Gaul.
It did? Cutscene. Oh god. don't mute. Just be quiet.
To face me once more. Look upon me.
Oh my god!
The Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am God!
All right.
I have become a legend.
No, you have not. You're just a retarded guy. You're a retarded guy with a...
Just an artistic space turtle.
Artistic space turtle. All right. Oh, God. Watch out. Okay, kill the ads first. Kill the ads first. He's using the super watch out. He's using Dawnblade. Oh, watch out, watch out. Kill the ads. Alright, take damage to him. Alright, he's taking it. He's coming after me! Okay, distract him. Oh, God. Oh, my God. You just went flying. I got you. Okay, there's ads. Mark a ball. Kill him. Before we get Gaul. Is that all? I think there's more. I got another ship. Get out of here. Oh god, he's right there! Get away, Gaul! Get away! Spray and play! Go! Ah! He's immune? Oh wait! Here, dude! Get the powers! There's boundless light over here! Get them! Go over here! Get your powers! He's immune. What? No, he's getting more powers. Oh, crap. Alright, go to this side. You go to this side. I'll take... Okay. Oh, actually, we'll take care of them. Save your super first. Come here. He's back, watch out. You ready? Watch out, lightning. All right, I'm gonna go in. Oh my god, that's so much damage. I need to get the power. I need to get power. Hang on. Oh god, no. Sorry. Get him! Oh, he's immune. Crap. He's immune. Get the ads, get the ads, get the ads. We have to get the ads. Get him. Oh my god. This is so intense. Oh, I'm dead! I got burnt. Get me, get me. Not right now, come on, we gotta... Stop looking at your stats. Okay, there's powers right here, power right here, power right here. Come on, right here, right here. Got hers? Save the other one. Let's go! Oh god, watch out. Okay, where is it? Where is it? No, it's gone, you freaking idiot. He's immune again. Oh god, he has a shield. He's autistic, run! I'm putting this down. Healing rift, healing rift. Oh god. Yes! Nice! Oh. Mute, mute, mute. Oh my god, it's over.
Dude, we just finished the campaign.
We just, well, not, it's not campaign, it's a story missions.
It's the same thing.
It's Call of Duty campaign.
Because after this, now all there is to do is raids, strikes, and...
Yeah, we just need to get to level 20. We get all the stuff now in the game.
No, okay, we can't do Crucible though until we get to level 20. That's gonna be over with.
Alright, okay. We're gonna do a few strikes until we get to level 20.
Yeah.
Oh, mute, mute.
lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.
And roll credits.
Damn the D-Vets.
Destiny 2.
That was a good skirmish.
What's next? So we gotta wait till winter for expansion 1? Until the extended more stories and all of that?
Well, I mean, okay, because the first two expansions are barely in.
Yeah. Yeah, that was useless in Destiny 1. It was just nothing. It just added guns, your power, and all that.
Yeah, and then in your 2, the one that, like, I guess King Kim 2, and then your 3,
Rise. Yeah.
Or just Fall of Iron.
Well. Mute. Taken King Mountains Mountains expansion. The Taken Mountains has arrived. Wow. I would say that's like the start of the next expansion also. Or maybe it's like it's gonna Did you see Saturn? Did you remember the dreadnought? Did you see it still there?
Yeah.
No. It was still there.
Awesome.
You should go visit it. You have to go back in time to Destiny 1. You don't have Destiny 1. It's on your Xbox.
Well, yeah, but I can still play it.
Oh my god, wait, what is this?
No, you know about Tower Mark 2.
Oh, Tower Mark 2! Oh!
Let's go visit all the vendors.
Oh, visit every single vendor in the whole game.
Can we get our free stuff?
Oh! The sword! And some lost items, sick. I got some more stuff left? I don't have any more stuff. Okay, Tess Everest, what's up? I'm gonna look first. I'm gonna preview them first.
Yeah, dude, I kinda wanna do... Oh my god, I wanna do sneaky so bad.
What's sneaky? You're the guardian, what? Oh. So what's sneaky? What the heck?
Wait, what should we get? We should get the same.
Eh, whatever. I got... You're the guardian.
Dude, I have
40,000
stuff.
40,000 stuff. Oh, I got a warlock shell now.
I got a...
You got something. Oh, nice. Holy crap. My power's going high.
Okay, wait, let's equip our stuff.
Yeah, I'm just deleting all the old stuff. Hang on. Dang, I need legendary shards.
I'm at
183. I'm at 173 because my just because of the chest armor. I want to put it. I'll just keep it on for now. I don't care. Oh, hang on. We got some more stuff to do now. What? Master Rahul, why does he come back? Dude, look at my sword on my back. Dude, hold triangle. Hold it. Now my sword's on my back. Sick. Okay, let's go. Let's go check around this new tower.
We got stuff down here.
Yeah, who's down here? Wait.
I don't know.
There's Sweeperbot? Where's Sweeperbot? Where's Sweeperbot?
Did you even know like, the first part?
Yeah, he was there. Oh, hey, Hawthorne, what's up?
Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through.
What is this?
You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. But you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope. Sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the plans. He likes it. Thinks he'd be a good addition to the city. So, here I am.
Thanks, Hawthorne.
See you soon.
Okay, speak with Ikora, okay.
I never thought the traveler would be. If the traveler is testing me, I think of it.
I got the last city shell. Wait, hang on, wait for me. I'm just gonna check some other stuff real quick.
Can I use the hunter shell or the last city shell?
It's up to you. All right, let's go. Let's go find Cade. Oh, dude, the climb. Wait.
Wait, no, but dude, this is more important. The last city shell is 10% more XP than the crucible.
Oh, sick.
Oh,
sweeper butt.
Sweeps.
What's up, boy?
Got dance boy. Yeah.
I just shot you in the head. Alright, where's Kate 6? Well, sweeper back. Okay, we're at the tower courtyard. Where is Cade? Oh, we have to go all the way to the other side now. Whatever, it's a big tower. It's a lot bigger now. Hey, Mr. Guard. Yeah, there's factions. Oh, hey, Cade 6! Cade! I cannot jump.
Oh, hey! I used to think the Vanguard
was
a bad.
Oh! Dude! That's the sword! That's the one. Wait, look at it! That's the one with the thing in the middle. Look at it! Review it! Or something.
But dude, look at my background.
Wait, I want to see the difference. Oh, that's the exclusive one. Who's this? Oh, hey, Amanda, what's up? What you building?
How your life is set up.
Oh, we got sparrows! We got sparrows! Star Chaser 0, and I'm gonna get the Star Chaser.
Speaking of which,
You get to pick. I'm just finding a good ship real quick. Hang on. I think I like this one.
Now that's a good choice.
I just bought two ships. I'm so stupid. I bought the first one.
The first two?
The first one. The first two, maybe. Yeah, first two. If you... Yeah, first one and second one. I'm heading to Zavala right now. Crap, wrong way. Wrong way. My armor is just so satisfying. The wings are sick. Hey, Zavala! What's up, man? You looking at the speak at the thing? At the traveler? Oh! We got an exotic engram!
Do we?
I'm level 20! Cold heart! Cold heart! Cold heart! Cold heart! Where is it? Where is it? Where's cold heart?
It's in your thing.
Wait, who did the gunsmith is back? Dude, there's the cold heart! Got it. Oh.
How do I open it? Oh, yeah, level 20, mate.
Oh, hang on. Wait, I'm gonna open my exotic engram later. Hang on, let me talk to Lord Shax. I don't know. Oh, dude, look! I got the killer tracker ghost!
The killer tracker? Okay, wait. Give me a second.
Not engram, hang on. I need to get my 3 bright engrams real quick. Woo! I got so many stuff. Mm-hmm. I got the tower shell. I am hashtag Bute. Oh, we got the city aspect. It's the PlayStation exclusive.
Oh yeah, I get that one.
Did you get that one? Oh, I got modifications for my guns. Shaders. What? Well, I already opened my. Rockers. Silver starter pack. I'm buying silver. Why?
Oh my god, I just got an exotic emote.
Oh, what?
Yeah, for my things. Yes. Okay, let me see what it does. Let me see. Okay, I want you to see it.
Oh crap, I don't think I have enough money for it. Oh no, I don't have enough. Never mind. I don't have enough. What? Which one? What'd you get? Which one? What is it? Wait, show me your emo. Where's your emo? Where is it? Oh my god, I love that one! It's a flip out. Okay, you ready? Okay, first we gotta teabag him. We gotta teabag him. We gotta dance. We gotta dance and okay, dance. Alright, give me something special, Cryptark. If you don't, I mean, Master Rahul. Come on! 3, 2, 1.
Oh, dude, I got Dragon Shadow chest armor. Dude, that looks so cool.
I got a second cold heart.
Did you seriously?
Yeah.
Dude, look at my chest.
I got a second cold heart, but it's higher than my the one I get. What? Holy crap! What the? But mine's is better. Mine is better.
Yeah, I do like the wings, but I also.
All right, what now? What's next? Yeah, I got a sniper rifle from Banshee.
Oh, dude, I just got the Galler.
The Galler. Oh. Oh, I got an energy weapon. What is this? Oh, it's 205. Whatever.
Let's talk.
Oh, my first legendary shards. Yes. I don't really like the sniper rifle. It's too low. Whatever. I'll delete that.
I'm gonna put any like legendary stuff or exotics that I wanna keep in my deck.
What's your power level now?
Give me a second, I'm gonna put it on the what's my level?
Yeah, what's your power level?
Don't stop fighting.
Same thing!
Is it seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, where are the vaults?
Yeah, let's check the vaults.
Oh no, they look like ATMs.
They look like ATMs.
They kinda do. Okay, so I'm gonna...
There's literally nothing I don't want in here. Dude, I'm gonna come here. Dude, come here. Alright. People are just getting a ton of exotic engrams. Dude, come up here. There's an Easter egg.
Oh, is there? Okay.
Someone got the Raiden Flux. Come up here. Up here, dude. Over here. Come out again. Over here. There's an Easter egg up here. Oh, it's right here. The floor is lava! I have to get over there. The floor is lava for me. I have to get... Oh god. Oh god, no. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I know, I love this Easter egg.
I'll get the ball back.
Sunbreakers. Bracers.
Get the ball back.
What ball? Oh my god, you're on the floor! Where's my thing? Oh, it's over there. I need to run over there. Oh my god, this lava. Ah! I'm gonna make it, dude.
No, dude, let's go to the EDC, right?
Yeah.
And then put all our stuff into there.
I completed the lava challenge.
Yeah. Okay, can I press to get in?
What?
Yeah, 1K. Bring all our stuff in.
Oh yeah, sure. Let's go.
Dude, no, wait, you 194 and 196.
Oh.
That's like on level 2.
How long have I been streaming for?
Wait, dude, you go?
Yeah.
Dude, since we're level 20 right now, you know what that means?
Crucible?
Crucible. Cool.
Oh, new milestone added. What is this? I want to check it first. Oh yeah, hang on.
Complete 3 challenges in the Crucible.
I need to do my thing. Crucible challenges, the Crucible strikes, patrols, challenges. Let's go to okay, we're going to Uprene Dead Zone, right?
Yeah, yeah, so that we can go and put in our UDZ coins to get our legendary stuff.
I forgot we have those all those tokens.
Yeah, I have like, I mean, I have 30 something.
Oh my god, I'm sweating so much. What the heck? Oh, look at my ship. It looks so sick.
Dude, you're just like super like slim and then
there's
mine. Hi guys.
Big Bird. Did you say Big Bird?
Big Bird. Dude, look at I like this. Dude, look at the gold bird.
What? I'm not spawned in yet.
Oh, dude, I have a spear up
there. I got a vehicle.
Dude, look at my spear.
Look at mine. Alright. What's the trace like? Holy crap! The cold heart, though. Oh my god, that's sick! This level 7 is like, oh, I want that already. Oh my god. Oh, what's this? Mission? Or something? While the head of the Red Legion has slain, the Red War continues across the solar system. Oh, I got a kinetic, oh, that's a false rifle, sick, thank you. What's this? 309.
Yeah, I just bought stuff, so, okay. I'm gonna put in some Death Guard shards. My man. Dude, I just got two exotic things from one end game. Dude, I just got another key. This is awesome.
I'm getting so much stuff.
Okay, what all did I get? I got an exotic. I got a helmet that's 209.
Yeah.
And it says 209. I got a chest armor that's not as good for the people.
You're so lucky.
And I got a legendary hood.
I'm 204 now.
I'm 201. Yes. Okay, wait, let me equip my primaries and then see what I get to.
How did you get exotics?
Well, you got exotics?
No. Oh, I thought you said you got an exotic.
No, I was actually oh, dude, I got good weapons, dual kills, and for them.
Oh my god, put their kill tracker ghost out.
Wow.
Look at it. That is cool. That is sick. Oh my god. The freaking cold heart is so good. Hey, loot. Yeah, I killed that guy. Whatever.
Okay. Look at my helmet.
Your helmet?
Oh, I'm looking at my cape. Dude, your helmet looks beast.
What?
Your helmet?
I know, look, it's beast.
Look at my cape, though.
Can I see? Turn it around. Oh, it's like ripped. EDC. Oh, dude, you hold your sword more better than mine.
Yeah, dude, you hold yours like an actual sword than this one. No,
ninja. Ninja. Yeah, mine, I think mine's at, yeah, let me see. I'm at 59.
Okay, so
oh my god! Look at the wings on me! I look ready.
Oh,
you
know our wings are different.
Yeah, let's go. Let's look for some public events.
Pavlika Bend over by the sled so we can just fast travel to.
Wait, where's the outskirts?
Oh, would you get one like really close to us? Follow me.
No, you just go, you can go do that. I'm gonna go finish some of my challenges.
Oh, wait, no, yeah, what's your challenges?
I have to loot a lost sector in the outskirts. And I have to kill 5 Servitors. And there's a public event right here.
Yeah, that's the one I was talking about.
How long? No, okay. It is more than... Okay, so we have a bit of time.
We have 4 minutes, yeah. So it's just kind of around.
Let's just go to this lost sector around here. I'm trying to look on the map. I'm just trying to locate it. It's nearby. It says it's nearby. Is it under us? I think it's under us. I think it's under us. Hang on, here, give me a second. So, that's it, guys. So, well, thanks for coming on this journey. There's only been 3 parts of the... If you want to see more of some more Destiny 2 videos and live streams, hit the like button, subscribe, and click the little bell. And yeah, you'll get notifications from me. And yeah, thanks for joining me. And I'm off. See ya.